everyone, welcome back to WhipTik tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to add another camera to Geeni app. Watch the video till the end to learn how, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. If you want to add a second camera to your Geeni application, first make sure to open up Geeni app from the app drawer. Make sure that you are logged into your Geeni application. Once you are in the main homepage of Geeni app, in order to add a second camera, tap on Add Device from the main homepage. Now select Wi-Fi camera from the options displayed on the screen. And also make sure that the light on the camera is blinking red, which indicates the device is ready for connection. Now, enter your Wi-Fi password in the text box and tap on the Next Step button. Once you make sure the light on the camera is blinking red, it means that the device is ready to connect. Tap on Yes. It is flashing quickly, and tap Next. Now, you need to scan the QR code from 6 to 8 inches away from your camera. And once it is connected, you'll be able to add a second camera to your Geeni app. Once you scan the QR code from the camera, tap on I heard a prompt, and you'll be able to add a second camera on your Geeni app. That is how it is done. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.